Hi, boys and girls. Today's question is this. How did the Lord Jesus Christ save his people? The answer is, he obeyed God's law and was punished in their place. We have all sinned. We have not obeyed God's law and we deserve to be punished. But the good news is that Jesus obeyed God's law for us and he was also punished for us. So please give me the answer to our question. How did the Lord Jesus Christ save his people? He obeyed God's law and was punished in their place.